Today I'm here to display the makeup which I'll be doing will be for Cosmic Company. The products what I'll be using will be Cosmic. If you have any doubts, questions, we are there at the stall. You can come there and meet me. So without wasting much time, I'll start with the makeup. The first product what I'll be using on the model will be the pre-base. This is a silicone pre-base from Cosmic. Apply it very lightly on the model's face. Leave it for around 5 to 10 seconds. Take care of the eyes. It should not go inside the eyes. And if that happens, just splash water on it. Now the quality of this pre-base is it will mattify the skin in some time. It will prepare the skin for next application of makeup. Okay. The concealer what I'm going to use is from the Derma palette from Cosmic, D64. This pre-base will make the concealer glide on the face. I'm using D64 from the Derma palette of Cosmic. Covering the corners of the nose, corners of the lips. And then spreading evenly around the entire face. Derma is preferred in the summer season because it is a thicker base than the normal Ultra base. It has less oil content. The undertone of the model skin is already pale, so I'm not using 303 in her skin. If the undertone was yellow, I would have used 303. Brush. I'll be using a smaller and a softer brush around the eyes. Look up. A light coat on the eyelids. Translucent. I'll dab little translucent powder, KTL number 4 from Cosmic. So yellow translucent powder. Next, I'll give a pancake wash with pancake number ivory shade from Cosmic. Ready, cup. Cosmic, the pancake जो Cosmic का है वो market में सबसे पुरानी brand है, Cosmic pancakes. आपको अगर याद है तो जब हमने करियर शुरू किया था तो हम कॉस्मिक के पैनकेक ही यूज़ करते थे, 25 नंबर एंड 26 नंबर. सो पैनकेक में सबसे पुराना है तो दैट इज़ कॉस्मिक, और बहुत ही बढ़िया प्रोडक्ट है ये पैनकेक. आई बी यूजिंग आइवरी शेड फॉर माई मॉडल. पानी डाल, इसमें सिर्फ 20% प्रोडक्ट है, बाकी सारा पानी है. दिस इज़ पैनकेक वॉश. This makes the makeup waterproof. Only after application of pancake the makeup becomes waterproof. Dab it with a soft tissue to remove the excess product. Eye base. Eye base. Okay. I'm using a golden color lipstick for the eye base. It's a creamy, I want to give a creamy eye base, so I'm using a golden lipstick. Pencil, blue pencil. Using a blue eye pencil from Faces. Cosmic doesn't manufacture pencils, so we are using Faces here. Giving a thick line like a eyeliner, giving a semi smoky look. Cool. Look up. Using the same pencil for the lower lid. होली साइड जो होली बाजू ऊपर। Taking it little outside. Using a kajal, look up. ये लूज होते हैं। बेटर। दिस इज अ हाई डेफिनेशन आई शेडो पिगमेंट फ्रॉम कॉस्मिक। इट इज पर्पल इन कलर। लुक अप। आप खोलते नहीं हो। आई मेक इट गो ओवर द लाइनर द पेंसिल व्हाट आई हैव यूज्ड। ट्रांसल्यूशन खोल दो। लुक अप। स्पॉन्ज। लुक अप। लुक अप। थोड़ी मस्ती कर बन रख प्लस दिस विल गो अंटिल द क्रीज लाइन। Little on the eyebrow bone.
Gold.
No, pink. Here and there. I'm using a pink shade from the eyeshadow palette of Cosmic, golden pink. Just about the crease line. Smudge it with the purple. Golden eyeshadow for highlighting the eyebrow bones. Liner palette. This is the liner palette from Cosmic. It has 5 shades in it. It can be used dry and wet in both the ways. First, I'll be using it in dry form. I'll be using dark brown for eyebrow correction. Black for edge cutting. I'll be using this in wet form. Little elongated, as we are trying to give a vintage look here. Cosmic has got a variety of products. You can come at the stall and have a look. थोड़ी थोड़ी हल्की शिपा बन गई. मस्कारा clean it off. Aqual. Sponge. Transparent mascara. Transparent. Aqual. Upar jaan. Transparent mascara to set the eyebrows. I'll be doing the corrections now. using a brown blush on from the Cosmic Blush On palette for nose correction. Same for jawline. It's a terracotta shade. Sponge there. Sponge. Blend it inwards. Blend this downwards. This is the new product of Cosmic. This is the compact, which can be used for blusher on the or on the entire face. I'm using a pink color here. This is a bronze color, compact. This is for entire face shimmering. T-zone. Cheekbones. This can also be used for body makeup, body shimmer. I'm mixing a pink shade with little red to give a peachish look. Or rather a dark pink look. Gloss. Yeah. ఎందుకంటే ఇయర్రింగ్స్ పైన ఇయర్రింగ్స్ యూజింగ్ అ పింక్ గ్లాస్ ఓవర్ ఇట్ రుక్ 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 లిప్స్టిక్లా చూడ ఎక్ మినిట్ Last but not the least, the makeup fixer spray. Close. Always use it from the upper side. It should not go in the nose. My model is ready. थोड़ी और मुझे काटना है अच्छा ग्राउंड में बैठे हैं।